De stem van Lara Fabian combineert de emotie van Céline Dion met de souplesse van Sade, zo meldt toch de platenfirma ons. Deze dame uit Etterbeek is ondertussen wereldberoemd in het buitenland. Voor de promotie van haar nieuwste album was ze weer even in Brussel.
Is it a benefit in the States and in Canada to be from Europe?
They see us as exotic animals, but I don't know if they really understand us. I'm not talking about Canadians, I'm talking about Americans. I think they have a hard time with us. Heaven only knows, I will love again. I know I'm weird in many ways because I'm such a mixture of different things, different cultures. My mother is Sicilian, my dad is Flemish. I lived in Canada, I've gone to Spain so much that it's a language I speak and I love their culture. So I'm a bit of a mixture, you know? So yeah, I do consider myself exotic in the way that I'm mixed up. Not always in the mood to write, or we're not always inspired, but when the moment comes that you become that channel, because I mean truly we don't have anything to brag about, it's an inspiration, and then you have the language and the notes to translate it, but we're channeled by something. I can't really tell you. A Wonderful Life is about love. It's an introspection story about love. It definitely researches all these moments in life where we wish, we hope we can grasp it, we can hold it, we can touch it. And there's many ways to do it, through friendship, through love, through a mother, through a child, through nature. I come from a small country which is very rich and has many, many possibilities. The talents we have in this country are amazing. But you have to be determined and persistent, and you have to have will and faith. Man, do you have to have faith?